U.S. Defense Secretary Ash Carter has landed in Israel, making the first visit by a U.S. cabinet official to the Jewish state since last week's landmark agreement to curb Iran's nuclear program. Israeli officials have been angered by the atomic accord. U.S. President Barack Obama has stressed that taking the threat of an Iranian nuclear weapon off the table increases the security of Israel. During his visit, Carter is scheduled to meet Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and Defense Minister Moshe Yalon.